Alright, so I'm going to warm up with 135, doing flat bench today. I messed up my left shoulder a while ago. So I don't know how heavy I'm going to go. We're just going to feel it out. Pause benching, flat. And let's get to it. Okay, so I'm just gonna add 15 pounds on each side. 165, that'll be my second set. Not a working set, just a warm-up set. I stripped that off. I'm gonna put on 25s on each side, take it up to 185. Let me put on my hoodie of plus 5 bench pressing. Work on skilling up my craft. Let's do it. Looks like 185 is gonna be my max for today. Better than nothing, right? I gotta just work my strength back up. Let me take it down to 180, and we'll work with that. This exercise gets a lot of hate, but I'm gonna be doing some leg extensions. All right, so I'm gonna start off with 45 pound plate, and I'm gonna go for 50 reps. So nice little warm up, get a leg pump. 50 reps. I know my lighting sucks. Try for, I don't know, 10, 15 rep sets. Guys, that's about it. I know it was kind of a pussy workout, but next one's gonna be intense. Today was just kind of filler. I haven't done leg extensions for a while, and I wanted to do that. So I got a nice leg pump, even though I'm chicken legs, but you know, for me, it was pretty good. Need to rebuild my bench press, and yeah, that's pretty much it for today. Hope you guys liked it. Make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe, and I will see you on the next one.